new diamond wire producing equipment developed by Nakamura Choco PHX-1. PHX-1 ultra-compact diamond wire producing equipment. The overall length of typical Chinese 6-row diamond wire manufacturing plant is approximately 30 meters. The overall length of PHX-1 is 10 meters, about one-third the length of Chinese-made production equipment. It is highly compact but offers high production capacity. Chinese diamond wire manufacturing equipment produces 6 diamond wires at a speed of 18 to 19 meters per minute. The monthly production capacity is approximately 3,900 km per month. PHX-1 produces 4 diamond wires at a high speed of 40 meters per minute with a monthly production capacity of 6,000 km. It is a 4-row machine, but it is also superior to 8-row machines that are expected to become popular in the future. Let's take a closer look at PHX-1. First is a wire feeder. The wire bobbin is supported by 2 rollers and driven by these rollers. By supporting the wire bobbin with rollers, bobbins of various shapes and diameter can be easily set. The wire bobbin is supported by 2 rollers and is driven by these rollers. Even if the bobbin is slightly deformed, it will be absorbed by the dancer, so there is no problem. The fed wire goes through the degreasing and cleaning tank and washing tank and proceeds to the plating process. Next is the first plating tank among the 3 plating tanks. Here, thin nickel plating is applied to the piano wire to enhance the apprehension between the piano wire and nickel plating. Next is the second plating tank. In this tank, the plating liquid contains diamond abrasive grains which are fixed to the wire here. Adapt a new diamond abrasive grain fixing process developed by Nakamura Choco, which fixes diamond abrasive grain at high speed with high concentration and high dispersion. Use of diamond abrasive grain is also reduced. With PHX-1, the second plating tank has 4 loads and the tank is divided for each wire, so the production conditions for each wire can be controlled individually. It is possible to produce 4 wires with the same specifications and with stable quality, and it is also possible to change the wire diameter and braid ratio for each row. This plating tank has automatic loading of diamond abrasive grains during production and a function to consistently adjust components of plating solution and can continuously produce diamond wire for about 9 days or 2000 km. This device automatically adds diamond abrasive grains during production. The diamond abrasive grains in the plating racket degrease over approximately 9 days of continuous production, but the reduced amount is automatically replenished from this tank according to the program. This is the reserve tank under the temporary plating tank. The plating liquid circulates between this tank and the upper temporary plating tank. The previously mentioned, the diamond supply tank, is connected to this reserve tank. This tank also drains the plating solution little by little and replenishes the same amount of new plating solution with adjusted components. This function ensures that the plating solution is always fresh and the plating quality of diamond wire is always constant. Next is the third plating tank. In this tank, diamond abrasive grains fixed in the second tank are further strongly fixed to the embedded wires with the plating layer. This is an image recognition device for diagnosing the quality of finished diamond wire. One high-precision CCD camera accurately inspects all four rows of diamond wires. The information obtained by the image recognition device determines whether all the data meets the quality standard and if the number of diamond abrasive grains is more or less than the set value. It automatically indicates the increase or decrease of diamond abrasive grains for each row of the four temporary plating layers. This unique Nakamura Choco feedback function enables PHX01 to consistently produce four diamond wires with high quality. The completed diamond wire is then wound around the bobbin. PHX01 is designed to accommodate a variety of bobbins available on the market. In addition, it is designed so that the operator can safely attach and detach the bobbin. PHX01 is a follow machine. The plating tank can be approached from the both left and right sides, making setup work and maintenance very easy. It is also possible to produce diamond wires at higher speeds using a disappearance. The rollers and pulleys are designed to move very smoothly and a structure that is gentle on the wire. You can continue to use your existing materials. PHX01, the world's most advanced new diamond wire producing equipment. We recommend it with confidence.